Do you have difficulty in start walking? Do you feel your legs are frozen? Hi, I'm Sona Mool. I'm a physiotherapist from PRS Neurosciences. I'm going to talk to you about walking problems in people with Parkinson's disease. Common walking problems people may experience are small steps when they are walking, stupid posture, and frozen when they are walking. Usually when you see the patients, they will walk with less arm swing and toe drag. Now the most important question arises is how to manage it. I'll give you some tips that helps you to walk better. Number one is getting visual or auditory cues. Number two, imagining before you actually walking. Number three, work on the posture and your arm swing. Now the most important thing, visit a rehab professional to get a professional help. Do visit us for the best functional outcome. The number is mentioned in the description box. Thank you.